Creatures, but you know what is beautiful about us? Our smiles. That's why I wouldn't want to ruin it by flossing. I mean, flossing is downright barbaric. Think about it. You're taking a piece of string, or who knows what, and sawing it through your most tender of areas. And why on earth would you want to get food out of your teeth? That's a snack for later. Take a gander. I can fit all kinds of stuff in these chicken chewers. For example, there's banana slug. Dung beetle. And, toe jam stew. Oh, wait a minute. It's been like a month since we've had toe jam stew. Slime. But although I know we're all a bunch of different degrees, they go away, our wings and hearts, and we're just frightened of skis. So let's pull aside our differences, 'cause when we need to win,
it is a shame. All he wants to do is go back in time to meet the mother he never knew. But they won't let him. We'd let him go, wouldn't we? Too bad we don't have a time machine. Oh, wait. We do.
Bowler hat guy?
Hello, Lewis.
What do you want?
To make your dream come true. All you have to do is put Humpty Dumpty back together again, and we'll take you back to find your mommy.
What happens when you get a science geek for a roommate?
I got it pretty like a girl. He got vice versa. See both sides like you know. See on both sides like you know.